Can I just say a word of gratitude for those who made this day possible, Go Red Sunday? Deja, who is Khadijah Carter's daughter. Stand up, Deja. She was instrumental in communicating and making contact with all those who have made this day what it is. Miss Janie, where is Miss Janie? Is she here? All right. Okay. We thank God for Miss Janie always. Now, she's not here with us, but she's in the kitchen. Put your hands together for Mae Taylor. She's making all the food. Where would we be without a church without Bobby Gant? Amen. Put your hands together for Bobby Gant. And Sister Lenora White, put your hands together and keep clapping for the angels of transformation who will come in their own way. Let the church say amen.
The Lord gave me this song in a dream. And when I woke up, I knew that was a healing song. And I knew that God had ordained that because I was going through some spiritual pain of my own. And it was speaking to my soul. And I just wanted to encourage other people who might be going through pain that God is a healer. Earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal. There's no situation that you're going through that's so difficult that God cannot fix. I don't care what your friends say. I don't care what your family says. I don't care what whoever's around you says. There's healing. For your soul and for your spirit. So we want you to be encouraged tonight. And not be discouraged. Joy comes in the morning. Know that God is not. Don't try to fight the battle yourself, but stand still. And look up. God is going to show up. We want to say that one more time for somebody who may be discouraged. Don't be discouraged. Because joy is on the way. We can be in joy for a night. But joy comes in the morning. Know that God is not. To heal the sin sick heart.
Namaste, family. Let's give them a hand. My name is, first of all, Namaste. That's the way we greet each other at the St. Mount Pisgah Baptist Church. We say Namaste, which means that the divinity in me recognizes, sees, loves, and respects the divinity in you. So Namaste. I'm going to give you 1 minute. My name is Jeffrey Vincent Noble. I am the Minister of Healing and Transformation at the Mount Pisgah Baptist Church. We have a very active healing ministry. angels of transformation you've seen perform here or minister to dance here today, a lot of them are actually healers also. As a matter of fact, you know, when Bar President was talking about healing through food, I wonder what would happen if we healed through food and we used energy medicine. Of course, we use energy medicine to heal. There's a woman back there, Leslie, whose mother was diagnosed with COPD. She's 80-some-odd years old, and they thought she would be gone by now. Went to have an examination the other day, and they said her COPD has not changed at all. It stabilized. Didn't change her diet, energy medicine. This woman back there, I don't know where she... Bobby, stand for a minute, Bobby. Bobby has had MS for 15 years. She's been off her medicine for 2 years. 2 years. Didn't change her diet, energy medicine. So the question is, what happens when we combine those two powerful sources to heal ourselves? Also, I want to say that when the angels of transformation, who ages go from 40 to 81. So they go from 40 to 81 in age. These are not 24-year-olds jumping all over the place. But they have their own testimonials. There's another one over here. Her brother was dying. I don't know where she's at now. Oh, she's in the back. Deborah. Her brother was dying. She called me and said, my brother's dying. I said, well, you learned how to do healing. You've nurtured your gift of healing. Work with your brother. How many years ago is that now, Deborah? 4 years ago, he's still here. So at the Mount Pisgah Baptist Church, we combine energy medicine with prayer. Energy medicine with prayer to help people overcome all kinds of things without changing the diet. So the question once again is, what happens when we change the diet and use energy medicine together? And Borough President, I'd like to have a conversation with you about that one day. We combine the two, because my thing is energy medicine. So once again, I just want to let you know, the Angel of Transformation is not just a dance ministry. They are literally healers and do healing all day, every day of their lives. You can go to Cornerstone Baptist Church on Monday nights. This is Monday nights. I hope I'm getting it right. Monday nights, that's something called, well, you know, Miracle Mondays. They do something at a place called Belly's Cafe. They have been at Mount Pisgah Baptist Church, Downstate Hospital. They've done healing work at Rikers Island. You name it. They are the only families of healers, of African-American healers, in the entire country. I'm saying that again. They're the only family of African-American healers that are Christian in the entire country, that are Christian. So once again, thank you for welcoming us for the second year in a row, and we hope that we can be a blessing to your church at another time also. Oh, by the way, they're going to be in the back this evening, this afternoon, doing demonstrations of energy medicine. In case you're interested, you can come get a free energy medicine session with the dancers that just performed today. Thank you once again. Jeffrey Noble, Mount Pisgah Baptist Church.